Mr. Clarkson, I brought you more pictures today.
Okay, James. Let's see. Oh, no, really? Haven't we not talked about this Tarantula Man thing already?
Oh, yeah. Well, don't you want to present the heroes of this city? There's nothing suspicious about it.
The problem is that you only get pictures of this guy, even if he's not doing anything. Look at this. Tarantula Man sitting in the park, watching pigeons. Tarantula Man walking in the street. Tarantula Man watching the sunset. This is not supposed to be an art photo exhibition, kid. This is becoming an obsession already. Does he even know you keep following him around?
It's not so simple to take pictures of a superhero.
I think it is, actually. What we have here the most are photos of Tarantula Man sleeping, eating breakfast, and taking a bath. And always in a mask, which doesn't even make sense. Yesterday, there was an attack on the main building of Megalopolisville. The day before, we had an alien invasion. That's what I want photos of. Where are the photos of these events?
Oh, you didn't look at the photos right. It's all there.
In the background here, out of focus. I can't believe it. The tarantula is always in front of it, and he's holding a Pepsi can? Is this a sponsored photo of him?
Of course not. I think that he was just saving the day and decided to have a Pepsi. You know, the soda that gives you the energy to be a hero. Oh, in fact, that should be the caption of the photo. I mean, if you want my opinion.
Enough, James. You turned this newspaper into the printed Instagram of the Tarantula Man. You'll now stay in the news section of the site. Can you do that? Real journalism.
Okay. What if we did a journalistic piece where people take a test to find out what Tarantula Man uniform they would be wearing today? Or what Disney princess the Tarantula Man would be?
Well, at least now you're thinking like a real journalist.